Doctor, put aside some of the questions about the ethical issues here, on a purely scientific basis, how big of a breakthrough is this?
Wow. Human genetic engineering. Yesterday was science fiction, and today it's reality. So they took eggs from normal eggs from women, and they injected them with sperm from a man that had a hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. This is when high school athletes push themselves and they have sudden death. This is that gene defect.